Hey everyone, Spazzy Dragon here, aka Syndromes, and welcome to 15 Minutes of Real Life. Today I want to share something with you that quite honestly freaked me out a little bit because of my job, but okay. So obviously what we have here is a fire extinguisher. Nothing major, nothing special. The problem is that in normal countries, you would have to, by law, check these things once a year. By law. These are obviously pressure vessels. They're under pressure. The pressure is pretty damn good. And if you don't really take good care of it, you might end up with something like this. Needless to say that if this was still being used, then you might have some sort of problems at some point. This is not really what you want to use. Okay, so this thing I got from a local school. Now, as you can see, it's pretty sound. It's pretty good. Maybe some scratches here and there. And upon closer autofocus, are you gonna do this? Yes. As you can see, it's actually completely charged. Nothing seems wrong about this thing, right? Well, let's just take a look. This is the pin, and this is the mechanism. As you can see, something is wrong. And apparently what happened, if I can quickly move this thing a little bit, is that someone dropped something on it. So this is obviously the pressure gauge, and as you can see, something is really wrong with this thing. Look at it. And apparently this guy said that, oh yeah, we dropped this thing about, like, what, 4 years ago, but for the last 3 years, no one really noticed it. Yeah. So this is the problem. This is a huge problem. Like, seriously, this thing is completely empty. And you can't check it by weight. I mean, it weighs like a normal fire extinguisher because it hasn't been discharged in the matter of actually discharging it. No. They broke the seal by dropping something on this thing, and then the pressure inside slowly vented itself out. Because this doubles as a emergency vent. So obviously, I already had this thing disabled. This is why I can just open this off so easily. I am going to keep this just to show clients what happens if you don't change these things. Because a lot of people think that, okay, so fair enough, you need to check these things once a year. And they just walk up to them and just say, yep, it's in the green. I'm gonna save like $5, not gonna go check it. Yeah. This is why people die. Just saying. This is not what you want to do. So, you know, if you have one of these in your work or at home for, you know, various purposes, please check these things once a year because these happen. Funnily enough, this happens quite a lot. And if you look here, I actually have a whole bunch of spare parts just because of how frequently I have this. Well, so that's it. Just thought this might be interesting for you.